I spoke all at 2 a.m. all drunk and full of smoke. My wife said I have had enough. That said, I'm sick, get out. So I stumbled down to Kelly's pub across the edge of town, and I told the boys my story, and we had another round. Pouring rain, I'll stumble back to Kelly's pub and cry away me pain.